You coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Up there!
Well, there goes the element of surprise, y'all. This gonna be a hard fight. The interrogation cell's upstairs. Soon as you find that dealer, you call K, all right?
Here I go!
Hey, what's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on the motherfucking speaker.
Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What'd it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. Now get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognizes how serious this is. You gonna lie to me again? Lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forget your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, there's K calling. How'd it go, babe?
What up, though? We got this food tripping.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'm gonna stay on the line with y'all.
Ha! Cool. Now, it should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you raid the fucking IAA.
Buckle up, yo. Get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. So this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint. I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now. When you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
You got it? Who just leave this shit lying around like that?
Someone who's gonna get the IAA all up his ass. Now get up here to the meet. Let's get ourselves paid so I get the fuck out of this party. Can we hurry up out there? You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She trying to make lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her, though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard work, and you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers. I'ma wait out front for y'all, okay? See you in a second.
How can I help? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
You showed up on that last job. A lot more cash where that come from if you keep it up. Peace. Okay. Who's ready to go for the motherfucking gold, y'all? Union Depository. You ain't shit in this town till you hit the Union, baby. They got a shipment of bars sitting there all ripe for the taking. And Kenny got a buyer all lined up. Although, if you ask me, this is the kind of buyer you only want to sell to once. You feel me? Only way they could be any more shady was if they had FIB tattooed on their ass. And for all I know, they do. But Kay says it's cool, so it's cool. All we gotta do is find a way inside, find a way into the vault, and get moving on this thing. Let's make our mark. Listen up. We getting ready to hit the Union Depository, y'all. I'm talking gold. You gonna need one of them passes to the depository's vault elevator. Kay's client pinned down some 1% motherfucker that's got his own personal pass. Sending you the address now. Okay, looks good. I'ma have my people keep an eye on that SUV and bring up whatever gears in there when it's time to get moving. Keep the pass and drop it off at the auto shop next time you're here. Good work. The goal for gave us a tip about the Union Depository bank manager. He's been cheating on his wife with his secretary. Now I hate a fucking cliche, so that's another reason we gonna use this to blackmail him and get the vault codes. Ain't gonna be easy, but first you gotta steal a police chopper. I heard on the scanners that there's one over at LSIA. They got the car tracker we need to find this fool and the high-res camera we need to catch him creeping. I'll be in touch.
Once you got the bank manager's car, proceed to tail his ass. Don't get too close, though. We don't want him catching on. Should've blown up the whole op.
If that asshole don't want this pick in the wrong hands, he'll have to give us the vault codes. And then I'ma snitch on his ass. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this.
Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
All right, let me see your ID. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we're through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all... Solid gold shit gonna be heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
Listen, as soon as you got as much as you can carry, get the fuck gone.
Fuck her up, y'all. They waiting up there. I like the sound of that. Y'all in the car?
Drive, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, Kate. It's the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. Bullshit.
She cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha. Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen.
We are in route. Air support in route.
damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Her people confirm that you're there. My ass feel richer already. Union Depository? Yo, check that shit off the list. Are you crazy? And Lil Miss Pansu didn't even send no FIB hit squad after my ass? Which means you must have killed that shit out there. Pleasure getting paid with you. Peace.